Puerto Rico is essential to my work. It's so memory-based. Everything is linked to Puerto Rico somehow.
The piña colada.
It's linked to the history of the Caribe Hilton. It was created there, and it's the official drink of Puerto Rico. And the piña colada by the beach in Puerto Rico, it's a good thing. Good memories of being in the Caribe Hilton. People enjoy coming to Puerto Rico because the music, the food, and the people. Puerto Rico is the people.